The door is too slow to open. The hallway seems a mile long.
We're pretty anxious.
And a 10-minute delay lasts forever.
I can't wait.
Anxious eyes on the escalator.
We're really excited. Haven't seen her in a while, so we're really excited to see her.
Hoping a familiar face will emerge. Until it does, the holidays are on hold.
I kind of get impatient.
15 more minutes
she'll be here.
Waiting for my little sister. She's going on a 11-month-long mission trip.
We're waiting for my daughter, Murphy, coming home from college.
It's real emotional for me. I just keep picturing just hugging her and holding her.
Queen Isabel DeWayne.
At long last, no tweet, no text, no words can stand in for a live embrace.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
Hi.
Isn't it wonderful?
Did you come to play with me?
Yes, I did come to play with you.
That after weeks or months or even years apart, family takes only moments to reassemble.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Hugs high and low. Big and small. All of them warm.
Come on, sweetie.
Some even fuzzy. Even for those unaffiliated, it's a sight to behold.
It's awesome because it's all about family. Still, it's the embracing part that catches me right here. It's pretty cool.
No matter who they are or from what part of life's journey they've returned, they're ours. And this is home. The wait is over. Let the holidays begin.
This is what they call that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff, buddy.
In Des Moines, Andy Fales, Channel 13 News.